For poor, for better, and for worse, or for worse, and forsaking all others, keeping thee only unto him, as long as you both shall live? Do you both mutually promise, in the presence of God, angels, and these witnesses, that you will at all times and in all circumstances conduct yourselves toward one another as becomes husband and wife? That you will love and cherish and adhere to one another until separated by death.
We do.
Will you please place the ring on your bride-to-be? Will you please place the ring on the groom? Thank you. We would now like to light the unity candle. Someone bring the unity candle forward. Are they going to walk over? Okay. Having taken these pledges of your affection and vows of fidelity, I do therefore, by the authority of the laws of the state of Pennsylvania, sanctioned by divine authority, pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the blessed Holy Spirit. What therefore God has joined together, let no one put asunder. I would now like to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Wilcox after you kiss the bride.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, that you would bless them, bless their family, bless anybody who is associated with this couple. Now, Lord, give them long life together. Give them long love together. And even give them long finances together, Lord God, that they can do the things that they want to do for each other and their family. And, Lord, in the end, I believe that they will give you all the glory,
yes,
and all the honor,
yes,
and all the praise. And now unto him that is able to keep you from falling, and to present you faultless before the presence of his glory with exceeding joy, to the only wise God, our Savior, be glory, majesty, dominion, and power, both now and forevermore, that the saints of God say,
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.